Hello friends, my name is Nixon and today I would like to show you a multitool from my SOS survival kit tool, and that is this knife. This instrument here is very light and small, but it's still very useful. The major instrument here is a pair of pliers. This one. But there is this is a feature here which I like. Is a flashlight. Like this for an emergency is a very handy tool. Like you want to light something, to see something in the dark, you just have to screw on, and it comes. The light comes on, and if you screw in the other direction, it is off, and you put it back. And on this side, you have a serrated blade, I think. Yeah, you have this serrated blade, and you have the next one is a can opener, and it has a small straight screwdriver on the end, and you also have what is this? You have another blade, a normal blade, and you have I'm not sure of the size, maybe Phillips, I'm not sure, but there is this small screwdriver. But I wanted to show the blade as I bought it. You can't use this blade because it is very blunt, so you have to sharpen it. So you can use different sharpeners. There are different sharpeners out there, but for mine, I'm going to use just a metal file to sharpen it. So I'm going to anchor it here, and I'm going to sharpen it. On the other side as well. Okay, after you sharpen it, you have to clean. It's still not very sharp. You can add a little more. Okay, now it is sharp and I can use it to cut, say, ropes, or maybe when you are in the field, in the bush, you find some, say, wild fruits that you want to cut through, and you can use it. So I thought this was important for me to share with you, because sometimes you buy a brand new match tool and you find maybe a blade or something is not working, that you have to modify so that it can work with what you want it to do. So that's how I sharpened my blade. And I hope this is helpful for some of you. You may wish to share a video, this video and other videos. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And you may wish to shoot a comment below in the comment section. And thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.